niggas thrive. And lame motherfuckers can barely survive.
One morning I woke up next to a dick bitch. Took a shower, dried off, brushed the gold teeth like Slick Rick. Topped up a session cologne like Dougie Fresh in the flesh. Nigga blessed with success after slipping on my slick fit. The high discovered me, hit the front porch. Two women butterly, lovely in front of me, got my head gone. I sent the bitch in the bed home, cause one of them got chocolate big thighs and the other one was a red bone. Where y'all going? Y'all think it's hell. What's your name? I wanna get up, what y'all doing tonight, shit? I got some homies that's lonely, never phony. We on some hype shit, call up the buddies that you be tied with. We ain't really gonna be doing too much, though. We're riding around, bumping sounds, tripping out while we flame Jane. Tapping the horn at the homies. The gang bang and slang came to maintain tomorrow the same thing. But we could chill at the crib and play spades and kick some ass a bit. Leap past the click and get passionate. Grab your buckle and a bassinet and get into some more nasty shit. Live if I could decide to try. Don't play me bogus, this ain't a spin move and I ain't got no time to lie. Tell your girls we gon' be sliding by. But hit the weed to first because my click gotta be riding high. Cause it feels so good.
Feels so good. How we
gettin'
the feel?
Feels so good. When I ride up, rollin' through the hood with billies and hoes. I feel it when I wanna
go. The way we kick it in the
hills. When I ride, I'm fine. Rolling through the hood with bellies and hoes. Like I've been running. Me and my homies are dope, so time was to go. With niggas we love, smoking no suburb, the flame tight. Tripping off how we surviving this record terrain to try to hang tight. Getting fucked up on gang night. Used to be gang fights, now we gotta try to relax with the strap. Even though we see Devo back to back, we still be holding stacks of packs. Rolling through in black blacks, ashtrays with blunt reds and crack sacks. Hustling and chillin's what I'm focusing on. Bending through bitches' cribs, hoping it's on. If ain't no stroking, we strolling alone. Rolling the chrome, not really tripping because we taking smoke to the dome. Up in the tones, while figure frozen, hairy bones glisten from off the sunlight. Peeping the bees with their head done tight, booty hung right. And every night we see at least one fight. Hooking up with my fellow Westside cliques, not together much. But when we all spat fillies and rug cuts. Despite the envy and jealousy throughout the others, it's love, brothers riding, cause all y'all my motherfuckers. So put the black magic on the ties and get the wax off the chrome. We gone, the blaze on till my brain's blown. Hoping to get my thing on, no matter what block you stay on. Kicking it around my world, it's the same song.
So the mobsters just flame on.
First back we was willing for spurts of blood. Now we got gators on, hurting them clubs. But still at tips where they serving the dub. Now we got Urkus and Bush, straight beating up the block, searching for love. Reach up and hit the deep ball, peek through the smoke and delight at the body. Right what the party like, now you as live as I. Come roll with me so we can ride the sky. But only if you let me play with you while we riding high. Cause it feels so good.
Feels so good, how we
getting in the feels.
When
I ride up, rolling through the hood with billies and hoes. Like a bit when I wear the
clothes. Feels so good, how we getting in the feels.
When I ride a vibe, rolling through the hood with bitches and hoes, like I feel when I wear the sitting back cruising through the slow breeze, thinking how can I get more cheese? Bumping the system, costing bogeys. I stay on my P's for the popies, and spit the Philly with my dough keys. Scoop a beat go to the crib and get my boy to bring a blessing through. Sit on the floor and play some tag in two. Lesson two, I'm addressing you. Turn out the lights like the world class wrecking crew. Bring out the best in you, confessing true. Lies about your inner thighs and where they been at, hoping maybe you be my lady. What's the potatoes without the gravy? What I'm feeling, no, maybe soft with the silicone, baby. But can you pay me? Cause daily, we riding on the host road while rocking dope blows. I lose a spot if I choose to stop. We can cruise some blocks and talk about how later on you coming out your clothes, shoes, and socks. Now is that news or not? Cause I'ma step on the gas slow. We're smoking this last, so get it, be split it and spill it. Come watch me kill it. Ten the windows took a ceiling. I'm finna astro with Billy's token on the chuck on, so I really feel it. Thinking about not having the rich life, but the hood life was still a good life and never slow. Always and forever, though, forevermore. Rolling through the ghetto with nowhere to go, cause it feels so good.
Feels so good. How we
get
in the
hood
like,
when I ride, I'm rolling through the hood with Billy's and hoes, like when I wear the clothes.
How we
get
in the
hills
like,
when I ride, I'm rolling through the hood with pennies and hoes, like when I wear the clothes.
It feels so good. How we get in the hills like,
when I ride, I'm fine, rolling through the hood with pennies and hoes, like when I wear the clothes.
It feels so good. How we get in the hills like,
when I ride, I'm fine, rolling through the hood with pennies and hoes, like when I wear the clothes.
It feels so good. How we get in the hills like,
when I ride, I'm fine, rolling through the hood with pennies and hoes, like when I wear the clothes.
In other news,
Black Hippie Radio Entertainment, broadcasting live here on Spreaker.com. Right back in your ear, sitting up here talking to D. Taylor. Like how that sound? That sound a little bit beta. D. Taylor. little bit shorter, a little bit better, man. it's gonna get you. Listen, I've been discussing things, you know, going over how we're going to do the details of the show and everything on Fridays. Like I say, this is a special show on Fridays. You know, I normally don't broadcast on Friday, but, you know, it's an introduction, something I've been planning out all week. We've been discussing and everything else and putting together, and I said, why not? You know, just go ahead and do an introduction, do an hour show this Friday, and, you know, get it moving and grooving. You know, introduction, you know, to the world, and say what you got to say so people can get a feel of what you got to say. Dig what I mean? But, you know, just like I say, we're just sitting here talking, you know, and just talking about what we're going to bring to the show and how we're going to do everything. You know, it's just that's all, you know. And going over, like, you know, he's talking about his poetry and everything. You know, he just wanted to share a few things, you know. Is there something you want to say? You got a good poem for him? All right, then he's going to entertain y'all real quick then. All right, we'll talk to him.
All right, this is just a little something I wrote out a couple days ago. So I hope y'all enjoy it and hear me out. This one is called History Repeats Itself. History repeats itself. We used to be beaten, killed as slaves, and here today we're beaten and killed as free people. MLK spoke of it as long as he could, but it's clear that in some people's eyes ain't no such thing as equals. Racism is so obvious even Stevie Wonder can see that the police that are supposed to serve and protect are full of it. From Trayvon to Mike Brown all the way up to the young man that was shot down with his hands up. Those are just few of the many, because as you can see here today, when it comes to free black men, they just don't want any. History repeats itself.
Well, you got a small little snippet of what type of poetry. You know, what flows through the young man's brain. You know, I'm quite sure it's more poetry. He showed me something. He wanted to put some old soft shit on here. Tell me, hell no, man. There's 2 men down here talking in the basement. What the hell wrong with you? That about some she once was mine, man. You better get your ass up out of there. Oh, man, but hey, as long as it's original, it's yours, man. It's all good. Yeah, man, you know, so, you know, we're just going to bring y'all a little something, man, something to the show, man. You know, a little something different on Fridays and everything else. We're going to get some interviews. Go get some interviews with the artistry, Jay Renee. A few more people that we didn't put on here and everything else and played their music. We're going to get some interviews with them and everything. So, you know, we're going to see if we can boom these Fridays. You know, make it real dope. Who knows? Maybe we'll add a co-host, another young co-host, you know, and make this thing real dope. Now we're going to wrap up the show. I want to thank y'all for listening. It's been very dope to talk to y'all. It's been very dope to been put back on the mic. Is there anything you want to give any shout outs, anything before you get off the mic? Anything you want to say? Mama, I love you. Talk to her.
Well, you know, first and foremost, I just want to give honor to God, you know, just for waking me up this morning and, you know, giving me the people that's in my life now and even the people that's come and gone, you know, from my mom all the way over to Black Hippie right here. You know, this man, he going to get me out there. He going to give me the support that I need, that push. That everybody needs, you know, that positive push, you know, and just get me on the right track and, you know, hopefully I can take it all the way. That's all I'm trying to do. And, you know, be sure to follow me on Instagram at, that's him, Demetrius Taylor. That's him _ Demetrius Taylor. I'll follow back. Just show me love.
Mama, I love you. P.O.P. hold it down. Make sure y'all go follow him on all them social sites, man, you know, and everything else. Make sure y'all tune in next Friday. Gonna put together the whole show. It's gonna be rather dope. Ain't no running next week, man. So it's time to get to it, man. It's time to get to work, man. It's time, you know, gotta stop talking about it, man. Shout out to everybody making this possible. Shout out to the chef. She's sick. No. Just had to clean up some banana, throw up. Banana and water. Yeah, that's why I said, So, you know, that would delay the show a little bit, man. Shout out to the chef. Hope she get better. Happy birthday to the homie Uchi Skiller having a party over there on Central and Madison. You know, y'all go check him out over there. Shout out to the homie Silver Dollar, play this music. Ace Da Vinci, my little cousin King Kyrie, Lil Durk. You know, we're going to get some more Chicago music on here and everything else, man. We just going to end this show. And, man, like I say, I'm going to deliver on a more consistent basis. I'm going to try to get shows going every day now. You know, and like I said, if y'all want to do radio, BLAQHIPPIE17@gmail.com, or you can advertise your business right here on Black Hippie Radio Entertainment. Even got the website. So, all you people with the small business and everything else, man, y'all be smooth. Be back in y'all here one more time. Demetrius Taylor, next Friday. We're going to get the schedule. I'm going to let y'all know on Monday. Y'all be cool. Black Hippie Radio. Man. Black Hippie Radio.